describe the action for you. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. Today's match, Leipzig against Marseille.
Leipzig is an intriguing place to visit. Of course, the old East Germany. Plenty of the history of the divided nation. When you go on a sightseeing tour around the place. But the football's now worth coming for as well.
Yeah, it's a club on the up. There's no doubt about that. Making waves in Germany now.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Olympique Marseille's lineup. Steve Mandanda starts in goal. Adil Rami starts with Rolando as the centre-backs. Florian Thauvin starts with Dimitri Payet in the wide positions. Valère Germain is the lone striker today. Kick-off here with Leipzig. Good position here. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Luis Gustavo. He's beaten his man. Payet needs to be quick. The attack here, and out wide they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Luis Gustavo. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. There's good progress with this attack. Gonna try his luck. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that one was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Read by the defender. Payet. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Whipped in from the wide area. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Luis Gustavo. Payet. Payet. Goal! Well, he's always been a defender with an eye for goal, Alan. He's got another one.
Yeah, he's one of those defenders that when he goes forward, you always fancy him to get on the end of something. He's done brilliantly there.
Delight for Marseille, now they're in front. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Augustin. Got the tackle in.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Jean-Kevin Augustin. Sanson. Zambo Anguissa. Good forward play this from Marseille.
Needs to stay cool now.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Jean-Kevin Augustin. Good play until they got that challenge in. Payet. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Cross driven in low. Out in front of goal. That's very good shielding of the ball. Luis Gustavo. Sanson. Marseille are on the move now. André Franck, Zambo Anguissa.
The score!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Sanson.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Coming on strong.
He's pointed for the free kick.
Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Good vision here. He's in.
Looking to make an opportunity either for himself or a teammate.
Sakai. This looks promising.
Morgan Sanson.
And they've cut it out. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Fighting hard to get possession. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Payet. Payet.
And shoots!
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Behind for a corner for Marseille.
in from Payet,
and they get it away.
Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Morgan Sanson,
Hiroki Sakai. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
Promising build-up until that challenge. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Driven in low, out in front of goal.
And shoots!
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
The second half we're going to study now, which is underway with Marseille leading. There's some potential in this move. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Good work by Marseille to get the ball back. André Franck, Sambo Anguissa. Good forward play this from Marseille. Luis Gustavo. Right back.
Can he pick somebody out with his pullback?
Got in the one. Letting the shot go. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
That has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Restarting at 2-0. Fernandez. Bruma. That's good movement forward here.
Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
He stumbled a bit there, but has managed to stay on his feet. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Guiding it through the defenders.
And Marseille are on the move now.
He's had a go here.
Delightful touch to score the goal. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
One team really on their game today.
the other very off colour. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Morgan Sanson. André Franck, Sambo Anguissa. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. It's time for some fresh legs here. Now this looks promising.
Shot on! Great stop, Steve Mandanda!
Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch. He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Sakai, Tovan, good forward play from them. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. He's going to make a change now. Florian Tovan. Saka trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender. Well, they could pose some danger now.
The shot's on!
And they've cut it out. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here. Looking good, this move.
And now the shot!
The keeper can deal with that. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
He's through here. Must score!
Oh, look, they've got one back. Close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. André Franck, Sambo Anguissa, Luis Gustavo, Morgan Sanson. They've become past masters, really, this group, and it's a joy to watch.
It is wonderful to watch, but you don't want to pass for passing's sake, do you?
Luis Gustavo. Good football between these two. Nice passing. There's some potential in this move.
Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. In goes the corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Werner. Referee allowing Marseille to go on. Advantage rule apply. Now he's looking for support. In quickly. Now Poulsen. Taking on the defenders. Morgan Sanson. Luis Gustavo. Won it back with an interception. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Lopez. Good defending. Luis Gustavo. Attacking well here. Try and get the ball back now. And there is the final whistle. Well, a friendly game that's ended in defeat for a team that obviously came here trying to win the game and maybe at times thought they were going to win it, but they've ended up losing it.
I don't know if they took it a little bit too easy. Didn't seem to start the match very brightly and they couldn't pick up that tempo.
Driven in low, out in front of goal.
And shoots! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Can he pick somebody out with his pullback?
Got in the way. Letting the shot go!
Cut. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
He's through here. Must score!
Oh, look, they've got one back. There's some potential in this move.
Going to tie his lock. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.